The Pagani dealer for Hong Kong had a very unique proposal to be able to sell road legal Zonda R's. At a cost nearing $2 million each, only 5 cars were built, which is why the car is named Cinque. With an obvious focus on performance, the ride of the Zonda Cinque is very low. It is only through the use of exotic materials such as titanium and an aluminum magnesium alloy that allows the chassis, suspension, and wheels to perform like a race car on the uneven surfaces of everyday roads. For a strictly limited number of discerning customers, 177 fuses advanced technology with stunning Aston Martin design to create what is possibly the world's most desirable automotive art form. Aston Martin's 177 exists at the intersection between a limited edition artwork and pure technological innovation. The 77 people who will become owners are making a major commitment. Their reward? A car that is the culmination of all the elements that define Aston Martin's modern era. V12 power, lightweight construction, modern material, craft skills, design excellence, and naturally, raw beauty. For Aston Martin, 177 is a unique opportunity to create a car as functional art, an object of beauty and contemplation that can also be interacted with, enjoyed by a select few on a strictly personal basis.
Six is headed on road.
Central, requesting aerial support.
Air support is heading out. You should be there shortly.
Tech. Cutting edge aftermarket automotive technology. Harnessing the latest developments in jamming technology, the Hudson Tech Sweeper jams multiple frequencies in succession, rendering a wide range of speed enforcement devices useless.
The Grand Sport delivers without compromise the pinnacle of luxury and driving performance. The world's fastest convertible car defies conventional categories and defines its own. With a twin-clutch gearbox and seven gears, the 8-liter quad-turbocharged W16 delivers an unrelenting 1,250 Nm of torque all the way up to its record-breaking top speed of over 400 km per hour. When braking from top speed, the rear spoiler becomes an air brake, helping to stop the car in just 10 seconds. An elegantly swept-back windscreen and rear window with corresponding shape and size guarantee ideal visibility as well as turbulence-free airflow.
Thank you.
Central, requesting a roadblock.
I'm putting together units ahead of your position. Maintain current route.
Available.
The Grand Sport delivers without compromise the pinnacle of luxury and driving performance. The world's fastest convertible car defies conventional categories and defines its own. With a twin clutch.
Officer, please proceed with caution.
created to celebrate 15 years of outstanding performance. Agira, the Swedish verb to act, is used to symbolize everything that Koenigsegg does best. With over 1,000 newton meters of torque available from 2,680 to 6,100 RPM, zero fade brakes regardless of track or road conditions, the latest hypercar from Koenigsegg continues the evolutionary approach and tradition to perfect the end result based on previous experience. Also short for the Greek word agiratos, which in ancient Greek means ageless, the original shape of the Koenigsegg CC, created 15 years ago, is still valid today. The Agira stays true to the original philosophy, shape, and size of the original CC. At the same time, it looks, feels, and performs like something belonging to the future. The Ultimate Edition. Only 4 of these cars will be built, each one representing the pinnacle of Koenigsegg's quest for ultimate performance. The twin-turbocharged 5.0-liter V8 can also be run on biofuel. When run on E85, 85% ethanol, the engine will generate an improved peak power of 1,018 bhp at 7,000 rpm. A rear wing has been added to push the 20-inch rear wheels into the tarmac and helps it achieve its 0 to 60 miles per hour time of 2.8 seconds. A clear lacquer finish reveals the beautiful carbon fiber construction, with each section painstakingly matched with its neighboring sections to create a stunning pinstripe effect. Contrasting colors adorn the external trim to create a frighteningly expensive look. Had a model been especially popular or highly successful in races, Ettore Bugatti's customers often pushed the master to tease out of the engine a few horsepower more for their future car. The Supersport is a consequent further development of the classic exclusive 1001 bhp Bugatti Veyron 16.4 launched in 2005. The result is a car with a uniquely high performance of 1,200 bhp, 882 kilowatt, offering experienced drivers a whole new dimension of excitement. With a maximum torque of 1,500 newton meters and a limited top speed of 415 kilometers per hour to protect the tires. The body has been fine-tuned to improve aerodynamic efficiency and maintain perfect balance in every situation, while the new fiber structure of the all-carbon monocoque ensures maximum torsion rigidity and passive safety at reduced weight. The skin is made entirely of carbon fiber composites, and the new Bugatti Veyron 16.4 Supersport is available in 100% clear lacquered exposed carbon on request.
Air support request received. Moving in on your position.
Suspect has missed the spike strip. Suspect has missed the spike strip. Better luck next time. Over.
EMP has missed the target. All units continue to pursuit. Over.